One of my favorite places to shop and save some money is in the final trade of the day. Here it is right now.
This is Scott Bauer with Prosper Trading Academy, and I am looking at Dollar Tree stores, and I love looking at this one because it's after earnings. So the earnings risk, the earnings print is already behind us. So I'm looking forward here. And two things, fundamental and technical. Okay, from a technical standpoint, on the post-earnings print, this thing traded down almost to the penny, right to its 200-day moving average, right around the 98 area, and bounced big time. So from a technical standpoint, this stock really, really just hung in there and is looking very strong to the upside. From a fundamental standpoint here, with Dollar Tree stores being, you know, very much on the brick and mortar side of the retail landscape, the potential with the reopening, with vaccine rollout, is really, really good. I'm very, very optimistic for Dollar Tree. So we've got both the technical and the fundamental side where I'm very bullish here. So what I'm going to do now that it is post earnings, and again, I've got that earnings risk behind us, I am going to sell the March expiration 110 strike call and buy myself some time by the April 110 call. That's called a calendar spread or a time spread. What I'm looking for is just a slow continuation of Dollar Tree up to March expiration, where the 110 strike call that I'm short really goes preferably, you know, pretty close to zero, while my April 110 call still increases in value. I can do that now for about $1.30. I'll reevaluate it in 2 weeks when we get close to the March expiration and see what I want to do from there. This is Scott Bauer with Prosper Trading Academy.
Yeah, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.